Hey guys, so today's video is going to be all about my eyes and also all about the Warby Parker at-home try-on program. And I actually had a person ask me a lot of questions about my eyes on one of my first videos, so I figured that this would be a really great video to talk about that in, since I'm going to get a new pair of glasses and I just wanted to talk about Warby Parker's because I love that company. And if you wear glasses, I feel like everybody needs to just go check Warby Parker out. So really quickly, I'm going to be talking about my eyes. So I started wearing glasses in fifth grade whenever I noticed that I couldn't really see the board in my classroom. So I am nearsighted, which means that I can't see far away, but I can see up close. The glasses that I got in the fifth grade lasted me until seventh grade. They were a really cheap pair from Walmart, but they worked perfectly fine. And then in 7th grade, I got a new pair of glasses, and then I wore those for a year because in 8th grade, I started wearing contacts full time. The main reason why I wanted to start wearing contacts is because I had short hair and braces and bad acne, and then putting glasses on top of it, it was just a lot. That was just preteen me thinking that I looked like a nerd or whatever, not that it really mattered. I think everybody looks crazy in their awkward stage. But yeah, I started wearing contacts in the 8th grade, and I just used the dailies, so I don't really use products. Like solution or anything with my contacts, because you literally get a new pair every single day and then you just throw them away and they're great. I don't wear contacts that much anymore because I like wearing my glasses, because as you guys can probably see from my past videos, I wear glasses a lot. I prefer mainly just the look of glasses. It's not that it's any easier or anything like that. I just really like how glasses look and I like glasses on me. So anyways, I wore contacts from 8th grade until 11th grade. And then in 11th grade, I talked my mom into letting me get Warby Parker's. And she was very skeptical because it is online. You order them online, you put your prescription in online and everything. But putting your prescription in is so easy. Doctor's office, they'll just print off your prescription. You will literally take a picture of it on your phone or on your MacBook or literally whatever, your camera, whatever, and you upload it on the Warby Parker website, and then they'll just ship your glasses to you. There are a lot of reasons why I wanted to get Warby Parker's. First of all, they start at $95, and most of them are $95, so they're very, very, very affordable if you're somebody who doesn't really care about brands. Like, I used to really want a pair of Ray-Ban glasses, but then I got a pair of Ray-Ban sunglasses, so I was, like, kind of over it. I really just wanted to try Warby Parker, and whenever I did, I fell in love. So, first, the price, also the styles that they have, they're, like, vintage-inspired glasses, and I really think that's awesome. Third, they have an at-home try-on program, which I will be talking about in this video. Basically, you get 5 pairs of glasses sent to your door for $1, and then you get your shipping label and you just slap it on there after 5 days and send it back to Warby Parker. And the glasses that they give you just have like fake lenses or whatever in them, like they're blank lenses, and yeah, you just get to try them and see if you like them, and I think that's really, really, really cool. Also, a really cool thing about Warby Parker is every time that you buy a pair of glasses, they give a pair of glasses to somebody in need. So really quickly, I'm just going to be going over the pros and cons of both glasses and contacts, and then I will get straight into the Warby Parker at-home try-on. So basically the pros for the contacts that I wear, which are just the Dailies brand by Ciba Vision, I think. And basically the pros of that is it shows off makeup. So if you really like makeup and you just don't want it to be covered up with glasses, then that is definitely a pro. Also, I'm a lifeguard, so I can't really wear glasses while I'm lifeguarding because it'll just be really, really, really annoying. And if I had to jump in, then what would I do? The cons of contacts are that they can be really uncomfortable for people, like especially if you have the monthly contacts or whatever. And also, contacts can get expensive. The solution even that contacts come in is expensive. Then for glasses, the pros are that I just really like the look of them. I think they're just very easy. Whenever you get up in the morning, if your eyes are tired, you literally just slap on your glasses and you look really cool. If you don't wear makeup a lot, me, it definitely like can hide some dark circles or whatever. It can just be like a really cool statement piece. Also, glasses can be more comfortable if contacts are uncomfortable for you, so that's definitely a given. And cons, I don't really know of any. I lifeguard an indoor pool, so I don't really wear glasses, like sunglasses. So that's not really an issue, but if you do work outside or you're outside a lot or whatever, I mean, you can get prescription sunglasses. I have a pair. So yeah, there aren't really that many cons for me for glasses. I don't know, you kind of have to like choose and weigh your options and definitely try both. So now I'm going to be getting into the Warby Parkers and the Warby Parkers that I currently have right now, and then the Warby Parker at-home try-on that I just ordered. I have ordered 4 Warby Parker at-home try-ons. I'm literally obsessed with it. I think it's amazing. I've ordered 4 because I have 3 pairs of Warby Parker glasses, and then I have 1 on the way. So these are the first pair of the Warby Parkers that I got. They all come in a case like this, and it just says Warby Parker on it, and then it has like this blue on the inside. These are the Burke glasses. I can't remember what the color of these are, but they are really cool. They're not my prescription anymore because my prescription has changed, but I got like a lot of compliments whenever I would wear these. They're pretty cool. They're tortoise and they're like dark brown and light brown, and then clear on the bottom. So these are really, really, really cool. I do have contacts in right now, so my vision will be like messed up, but that's what they looked like on me. And yeah, these were just really cool. I liked them, but I like the ones that I have now better. So the ones that I do have now are in the Kimball style. I'm sure that you've seen me wear these in other videos, but they are the Warby Parker Kimball style in marzipan tortoise. So they actually don't sell this color anymore. Looks like this. I love them. They're just like super big and bulky, and they look really cool. They're like definitely my style, and I just love the print of these. Side note, Warby Parker customer service is absolutely amazing. Whenever I first got these, they were super messed up. Like, they were bent. And I sent a picture to Warby Parker and I was like, I'm not trying to get anything for free, but can you fix these? And they were like, oh girl, we will have those shipped to you in 2 days. 2 days later, these showed up at my door. They gave me a completely new pair of glasses, and then I just sent the broken ones back. So yeah, I absolutely love Warby Parker's customer service. I think that it is top notch. They will literally accommodate the crap out of you. The prescription sunglasses that I have are the Crossfield style. So if you just go on Warby Parker and type in Crossfield, you'll see them. They're like an aviator style sunglass, and I really like them. They're all 100% polarized, 100% UV protection. These are 100% UV protection. You get anti-glare and anti-scratch coating whenever you get these, and also they have a 1-year anti-scratch warranty. And now I'm going to be getting into the Warby Parker at-home try-on. So again, this is my 4th time doing it. I have ordered 1 of the pairs of glasses in this box already, and if you guys will just do something really cool for me, just comment below which ones you think I got. And I think that would be really awesome. Some of you guys might know my style already. They are clear. They're all clear in a certain way. So if they all look the same, I'm really sorry. But just comment below which ones you think I got, and you might be right, and it will be so cool, and I will high five you. They come in a box like this, and I can't really tip it now, but it says good things await you. You can see it upside down. And then they all come in these little bags. Also, if you ever order any Warby Parkers and they don't fit, you can go somewhere and get your Warby Parkers fitted, like if you need the back of them fixed or whatever, and Warby Parker will reimburse you up to like $20 or $30 or something like that, or whatever it costs to fix your glasses. So if you get your glasses and they don't fit perfectly, they will make sure that they fit perfectly. Now I'm going to be showing you guys what glasses I got in this at-home try-on. And again, comment which ones you think that I got. Again, the lenses are blank and they don't have an anti-scratch or glare coating. So if there is a glare on here and they look crazy, that's not actually how your glasses come. These are just, you know, cheap because they are sending them out to a lot of different people. But they say the style and also the color. So they do have different styles that come in different colors. So if that is something that you guys would like to check up on, just literally warbyparker.com. I'll link it in the description. So these are the doll style, and these are in the color crystal. So it's just a plain crystal color. So that's what those look like. I do like these, but they go out like so far from my face right here. But I do think they look really cool. They're really big. And yeah, also if you're somebody who likes to wear glasses, but you also really like to do your makeup, like getting a clear pair of glasses is an awesome option because it'll show off all of your makeup and you'll look really cool and you'll be able to see. So I think these are all really cool things. So again, these are the doll style in the color crystal. And just type in like which number you think that I got or which style. So again, doll, and I'll be telling you guys the names of all of the next styles. So the next pair of glasses are the Warby Parker Chelsea glasses in the color Grapefruit Soda. So these are clear, but they have a little bit of like a nudie pink tint to them, and I think they're really cool. They are a little bit smaller than the first ones. So yeah, again, they are called the Chelsea glasses, and these are number 2 that I tried on. The next glasses are the Warby Parker Baker glasses, and they are in the color Glacier Gray. That's kind of hard to say. But yeah, these are kind of like the first ones. They are really round here and really big, and they are kind of a clear looking color, but they're kind of cloudy. What do you guys think? So again, these are the Baker style and number 3 that I tried on. The next glasses are the Haskell style. I hope that I'm saying that right. And they are in the color Crystal with Blue Jay. So it is the classic crystal color, but they have a little bitty blue ring around. I feel like I should zoom in. Oh y'all, you'll see all my imperfections. But yeah, you see the little light blue ring. Light blue is my favorite color. So yeah, I think these are really cool. So again, these are the glasses in the Haskell style, and they are the 4th pair that I tried on. And last but certainly not least, these are the Kohl's glasses, and they are in the color Lavender Crystal. So these are a full crystal. You can completely see through them, but they have a little bit of a purple tint to them. So this is what these look like. I will zoom in just so you can see the color a little bit better maybe. They're a little bit more boxy than the rest. I feel like a lot of them are really round, but these are really boxy. But yeah, so these are the Kohl's glasses and the last and also 5th pair that I tried on. I think that it's like really weird because I've never gotten a Warby Parker at home try on box with all pairs that I completely loved. Like all of those glasses I would completely wear. Like some, I feel like I have a very like wide and rounded face, so a lot of glasses don't really look that good on me, and I'm very picky with how it looks, but I think that all of those look really sweet on. So yeah, and then tomorrow, because it is my 5th day, I will just pack these up and it'll be like this. I'll put a little piece of tape on them, and then I will just stick on my little label, and then I'll just drop it in the postal box and it'll get shipped away. And basically the purpose of that is just so you can figure out which ones you like. If you really wanted to and you wanted to get a little crazy with it, you could wear one of those pairs of glasses over contacts every single day for 5 days and figure out which ones you like the best. So yeah, I think that's just such a cool idea. And again, I did buy one of those pairs of glasses already, and you will be seeing them in future videos. But before you see them in future videos, tell me which ones you think I got. Thank you guys so much though for watching this video, and I will see you guys next time.